Phil Jones as a footballer is what you would term a traditional centre back. He is blood and guts.
Just try and stop the opposition at all costs, even if I might get myself injured.
They often say Phil Jones will put his head where it hurts, and it doesn't really matter, does it? Because there's nothing you're going to do to that face that's going to affect it.
As far as we know, the first sighting of the Jones Gurn was at the Manchester Derby in 2013.
It was a wonderful goal if you're a City fan, and then you're kind of wanting to see more close-ups of the actual goal itself scored by Aguero, and you just see Phil Jones.
We all realise that Phil Jones